Hey everyone, here we will see how to change the new password for this git push and pull. We need to go to personal setting. After that, we need to go to this app authorization, app password, and there is no authorization, so we need to create app password. We can name anything like this Rahul new. You need to give the permission for account read write, project read write, repo read and write, no for delete, pull request read and write, issues read write. That's it. We need to create. This is a one time password generation. You need to copy it somewhere, else it won't be retrieved again.